गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन योर इंग्लिश क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर नंबर 7, द स्टोरी ऑफ लिटिल सडाको. नाउ सडाको इज अ नेम, अ जापानीज नेम ऑफ अ गर्ल. ओके, शी इज अ लिटिल गर्ल हुज नेम इज सडाको एंड दिस स्टोरी इज बेस्ड इन जापान ड्यूरिंग द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर. ओके, सो वॉट इज द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर, वेन डिड इट हैपन. Okay, so we will read this in the whole chapter. What this chapter is about? It is about little Sadako, a little Japanese girl, okay, who had leukemia. Now, what is leukemia? Leukemia is a type of cancer. Okay, so she got leukemia because of the atomic bombs dropped on her city Hiroshima by the United States of America during the Second World War. And how she got leukemia, what happened to her, and then after her death what happened, we will read the chapter and then we will understand. Okay, so this warm-up exercise is based on origami. Origami is an paper art. Okay, it is the art of folding papers and making something out of it. So we will do this activity in our online class. Right now let us turn our page and start reading the chapter. Read this story of a little Japanese girl named Sadako. Okay, so this is a small little Japanese girl living in Japan. Okay, and her name is Sadako. An atom bomb. Now, what is an atom bomb? An atom bomb is a very dangerous bomb. Okay, like nuclear bomb, this is also a very dangerous bomb which can destroy many cities in one go. Okay, so this atom bomb was dropped on her city, Hiroshima. Okay, what was the name of her city? Where did she live? She lived in Hiroshima city in the state, in the country Japan. Okay, and when? During World War II. Now let me explain what is World War II. Okay, there were group of countries which were fighting against each other. Okay, some countries were on one side and others were on one side. So Japan was on one side and US was on the other side. Okay, they were fighting against each other and they had a group of countries fighting with them. So there were two groups. Many countries in the world were involved in this World War II, and this World War II started in September 1939 and ended in September 1945. So for 6 long years this war was going on between different countries, and then USA dropped atomic bombs on Hiroshima and one more city, it was Nagasaki. Okay, Hiroshima and Nagasaki, cities of Japan. So Sadako was living in the city of Hiroshima, and due to this atom bomb she got leukemia, which is a type of cancer. And what happened with her? Let us start reading. Okay, in 1945 Japan and the United States of America were fighting against each other in war. Against means aamne samne, in other groups. Okay, so they were opposing each other and they were fighting. On 6th August 1945. Now see, the date and the year is also given. On 6th of August 1945, the United States of America dropped an atom bomb on the city of Hiroshima in Japan. So again I will explain, Hiroshima is a city in the country Japan, and America dropped an atom bomb. Okay, dropped, how did it drop the bomb? Through aeroplane. Okay, so through aeroplanes America dropped atom bombs in the city of Hiroshima in Japan. It was a huge bomb. Huge means very large, that killed thousands of people. Now huge, very large does not mean it was large in size. Okay, it was large because it did many destructions. It killed thousands of people and destroyed many houses, many lives and many families. Okay, so in that way it was a huge bomb. Little Sadako Sasaki. So what was the full name of this girl? Sadako Sasaki. Okay, she was very little and she was only 2 years old when the bomb was dropped. Okay, so she was only 2 years old when the bomb dropped in Hiroshima. The bomb fell 3 kilometers away from her home. So not very far away, just 3 kilometers away from her home. Okay, many of her neighbors were killed by the bomb. So people who were living nearby from where the bomb was dropped, so they were killed. Neighbors mean neighbors, matlab padosi. Okay, they were killed by the bomb. Luckily means naseeb se. Okay, she was very lucky to get saved by this bomb. Luckily, little Sadako survived. Survived means she could live in spite of the bombing. Okay, bomb girne ke bavajood bhi she survived. She lived even after the bomb. But then what happened? In November 1954. Okay, so when was the bomb dropped? In 1945. And at that time, Sadako was 2 years old. But in 1954, when Sadako was 11 years old, what happened with her? Little bumps developed. Now, what are bumps? Bumps are little swellings. Okay, choti-choti fodi, pimples jaise. Okay, wo develop ho gaye. Developed means started to begin. We could see little bumps on her neck and behind her ears. Kahan par? Neck par and behind her ears. There were little bumps coming. Okay, have started to come. Next, what happened? Purple spots began to form on her legs. Now, purple color spots. Spots means daag dhabbe. Okay, marks. So, purple color ke marks started to begin coming on her legs. Doctors found that Sadako had leukemia. So what happened to Sadako when their parents went to the doctors? Doctors said that Sadako had got leukemia. Leukemia is a cancer of blood tissues. Okay, so it is a terrible disease. Terrible means worse, very bad disease that kills people. Okay, it kills people. Many children who were affected by the atom bomb were also found to be suffering from leukemia. Okay, so many children who were living in the Hiroshima city, who were born before, after, during the bombing of the atomic bomb, they were all suffering. Suffering means usse guzar rahe the. Okay, they were going through the disease of leukemia. Leukemia was given the name the atom bomb disease. Now, leukemia was also called as the atom bomb disease. Why it was called as the atom bomb disease? Because it was happening to all the children because of the atomic bomb dropping by the United States. Okay, now what happened? Sadako was admitted to a hospital. Now, her health was getting worsened. Okay, uski health kharab ho rahi thi and she was admitted to a hospital. She had to stay there for many months. Okay, because she was not getting well, she was getting treatment, but because of this leukemia, she could not recover and she had to stay in the hospital for many months. Her mother said, whose mother? Sadako's mother said to Sadako. What did she say? Sadako, we Japanese believe that cranes can live up to 1,000 years. Now, what did the mother of Sadako is saying? That Japanese people believe that cranes. What are cranes? Cranes are birds with long necks and long legs. Okay, so they can live up to 1,000 years. And if you fold 1,000 origami cranes. Now, I have already told you what is origami. Origami is an art of folding paper. Okay, so her mother is telling that if you can fold and make 1,000 cranes out of papers with the origami art, योर विश विल बी फुलफिल्ड. विश मीन्स हमारी ख्वाहिश, वॉट एवर. बर्थडे विश होती है ना, ड्यूरिंग कटिंग द केक यू आस्क फॉर अ विश, आप विश मांगते हो, दैट इज कॉल्ड विश. ओके, विल बी फुलफिल्ड, फुलफिल्ड मीन्स पूरी होगी. इट विल बी अचीव्ड, यू विल गेट वॉट यू वॉन्ट. ओके, हाउ यू विल गेट? बाई फोल्डिंग अ 1000 ओरिगेमी क्रेन्स. दिस वॉज द बिलीफ इन जापान. सो सडाको सेड, इज दैट ट्रू ममा? क्या ये सच है? शी इज आस्किंग. हर मदर रिप्लाइड, इट इज ट्रू डियर, आई शैल ब्रिंग पेपर फॉर यू टुमोरो. नाउ हर मदर इज सेइंग दैट येस इट इज ट्रू एंड आई विल ब्रिंग पेपर्स फॉर यू टुमोरो सो दैट यू कैन स्टार्ट फोल्डिंग द पेपर्स एंड यू कैन मेक द क्रेन्स आउट ऑफ इट. फ्रॉम देन ऑन सडाको स्पेंट ऑल हर टाइम मेकिंग ओरिगेमी क्रेन्स. ओके, सो हर मदर हैज़ नाउ बॉट पेपर्स फॉर हर एंड शी हैज़ स्टार्टिंग फोल्डिंग पेपर्स एंड ऑल द टाइम शी इज़ मेकिंग ओरिगेमी क्रेन्स. शी सेड टू हर क्रेन्स. हु सेड? सडाको. सडाको सेड टू हर क्रेन्स. वॉट डिड शी से? आई विल राइट पीस ऑन योर विंग्स एंड यू विल फ्लाई ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. सो वॉट इज शी गोइंग टू राइट ऑन द विंग्स? विंग्स मीन्स फेदर्स ऑफ दोज क्रेन्स दैट शी हैड मेड. पीस, वॉट इज पीस? पीस इज शांति, फ्रीडम फ्रॉम डिस्टर्बेंस, शांति. ओके, सो वाई डिड शी वॉन्टेड टू राइट पीस? बिकॉज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड वॉर, दैट पीपल प्लीज डोंट फाइट, लेट अस लिव एंड यू ऑल्सो लिव. ओके, एंड लेट अदर्स ऑल्सो लिव विथ पीस. When she had made 644 origami cranes, she became very sick and weak. Now, how many cranes did she complete? She had completed 644 origami cranes. And now, after making 644 cranes, now she has become very sick. Sick means bimar and weak. Weak means unhealthy. Okay, she was not able to make more origami cranes now. She could not make any more cranes. Her friends and family said, because she could not make any cranes now, she had become very weak. Her friends or family are telling her, dear Sadako, don't worry. Okay, don't worry, don't take tension. We will make the remaining cranes for you. Okay, so their friends and family said that you had to, in total you had to make 1000 cranes, 644 you have completed. Now don't worry, we will complete the rest of the cranes for you. Now how many were remaining? 356 cranes were remaining to be made. They tried to help her by making the remaining origami cranes, but Sadako died in October 1955. Okay, so what happened? They were trying to make the remaining 356 cranes, but then Sadako died. When did she die? In October 1955. And at the time of her death, she was only 12 years old. Okay. After her death, after she was dead, Sadako's schoolmates. Now, who are schoolmates? Children who study with you in the same school, those are called your schoolmates. So they began to make paper cranes. Okay, why did they start to make paper cranes? For Sadako, to remember Sadako. Okay, they said, we want to remember Sadako forever. Okay, the schoolmates of Sadako said that we want to remember her forever. Forever means hamesha ke liye. They wrote letters to other Japanese school children and collected money. Okay, so what did Sadako's schoolmates do? They started writing letters to other school children in Japan and they started collecting money. For what? They started collecting money to make a, let us build a monument. They wanted to build a monument. Now, what is a monument? A monument is a statue which is built in memory of someone. Okay, so you know the statue, which is the biggest statue in the world. I hope everybody knows Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel's statue. Okay, so let us build a monument in memory. So in whose memory they wanted to build a monument? In memory of our beloved Sadako. Now what is beloved? The beloved is whom you love very much. Okay, so your beloved can be your father, your mother. Okay, you love your parents very much, so you will call them beloved. Okay, so of our beloved Sadako and all the children who died directly from the atomic bomb or from its effects. So they wanted to build a monument in memory of Sadako and also all the other children who had died because of the atomic bombs or its effects. Effects means uski wajah se. Let us call it Children's Peace Monument. Now what they had kept the name of that monument as Children's Peace Monument, okay, because they were making this monument for the children, so they had kept the name as Children's Peace Monument. So now what happened? On 5th May 1958, the Japanese Children's Day, okay, now this day was declared as Children's Day in Japan. A bronze statue of Sadako Sasaki. Bronze means blackish brown color. Bronze is a metal, okay? So a statue was made out of bronze. And whose statue it was? It was Sadako's statue. Sadako Sasaki was the full name of Sadako. How the statue was looking? She was holding a wire crane, okay? So the cranes that she was folding of paper, here in the statue it was made of wires, and she was making cranes high above her head. See, you can see here, okay, she has made a crane and she is holding her above her head. Was set up in the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park. Okay, so there is a park in Hiroshima which is also set up for the memories, for the peace memories, okay, for people who have died in these bombings. So there is a park in Hiroshima city of Japan which is called Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park, and in that park they have built a statue where this statue is of Sadako, okay, and she is holding a crane made of wire above her head. This statue reminds us of all the children who died in the Hiroshima atomic bombing. Now reminds us matlab yaad dilana, okay, it reminds us, hame yaad dilata hai, of all the children who have died due to the Hiroshima atomic bombing, okay, the atomic bombing that the USA did, dropped bombs on the city of Hiroshima. Okay, the following lines are carved on a black marble slab below the monument. Okay, so there is a black color marble slab, a piece of marble. Marble means pathar, okay, it is a type of stone that your kitchen is made of, your kitchen table is made of, the kitchen top is made of marbles. So there is a black color marble slab. Slab means a piece of marble, and what is written on that piece of marble below the monument? Here, below the monument, okay, what is written? This is our cry. Our cry here means not Rona. This is our cry means this is our request. This is our prayer. Okay, so these children are requesting everyone that please, it is our prayer, we are requesting you for building peace in the world. Please maintain peace in the world. Please don't fight. Okay. These lines talk of hope and a bright future for all the children in the world. Now, what are these lines? These lines, which lines? This line which are written below the monument. These lines talk of hope. Hope means kisi ko ek hope dena. If you want something to happen, you are hoping for something, okay? You are wanting something to happen, and a bright future. Future means bhavishya. Bright means very good, okay? So these children are hoping, they are thinking that if the world maintains peace, then all the children will have a bright future in the world. Even today, okay, nowadays also, many children from all over the world send handmade paper cranes that are placed at the foot of the statue. So even today's date also, people all around the world, they make paper cranes, which is handmade, made by them only and made out of paper. They make paper cranes and they send to Hiroshima Memorial Park, and these are placed at the foot, okay, here, of the statue. Okay, I hope everybody of y'all have understood this chapter. And now let us solve the textbook exercise. Choose the correct option. The atom bomb was dropped on the city of, which city the atom bomb was dropped? It was dropped on Kyoto, New York or Hiroshima? It was dropped on Hiroshima, okay? And one more city, Nagasaki, which is not mentioned here. Turn your page. Second one, leukemia was given the name. Which name was given to leukemia? It was the atom bomb disease. Why the name of atom bomb disease was given? Because after the atom bomb was dropped by USA, then only children started developing leukemia and many children died because of leukemia. So leukemia happened to children because of the atom bomb. So that is why it was given the name of atom bomb disease. Okay. Third one, Sadako made how many origami cranes? Sadako made 644 origami cranes and after that she became very weak. After Sadako's death, her schoolmates began to make paper cranes as. Now, why did they? Her schoolmates started to make paper cranes? Because they wanted to remember Sadako forever. Okay? They wanted to remember Sadako forever. Forever means bahut saalon tak. Okay? Fill in each blank with the correct word from the brackets. Okay, so here fill in the blanks. Brackets are given options and we have to fill in the blanks. So let us start. Little Sadako was a dash girl. So she was a Japanese girl. So write Japanese. Japanese. The spellings are given here. Please see properly and write. She was dash years old when the atom bomb was dropped 3 kilometers away from her home. So she was at that time 2 years old. Okay, so write TWO2. She was 2 years old when the atom bomb was dropped 3 kilometers away from her home. The bomb killed many people. When Sadako was dash years old, she developed leukemia and was admitted to a hospital. So she was 11 years old, okay, when she got leukemia. So write 11, E-L-E-V-E-N, okay. So when Sadako was 11 years old, she developed leukemia and was admitted to a hospital. Her mother told Sadako about the Japanese belief that folding dash origami cranes can fulfill a wish. So folding 1000 origami cranes, okay? So write 1000, T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D. So her mother had told her that if she will fold 1000 origami cranes, she would get her wish fulfilled. So Sadako spent all her time making origami cranes. But she became too dash to complete making all the cranes and died at the age of 12. But then what happened? She could only fold 644 papers to make origami cranes. And then she became very sick. S-I-C-K. Unhealthy. Okay, meaning of sick is unhealthy. But she became too sick to complete making all the cranes and she died at the age of 12. I hope everybody of y'all have understood the chapter and you will do the textbook exercise. Notebook exercise will be sent to you.